We are following more breaking news at 4, and not a good time for this to happen during rush hour. We know one person has been hurt in a shooting on I-25. You can see Denver police out there. This is in the southbound lanes. You see it right here at the 20th Street exit just before Spear Boulevard. Traffic is getting along on the left side here, but it is definitely slowing down. Not sure exactly what led up to this shooting. We do know that the one person who was shot is expected to survive. You can see the exit there is off, and there appears to be some sort of a red pickup truck or SUV that police are focusing in on that off-ramp there to 20th Street. So again, right now, big slowdown, I-25 southbound at 20th Street here in Denver because of some sort of a shooting that happened a short time ago on the interstate. We're working more to learn about this and the fire that is happening up in Weld County.